What's the biggest six you've seen?
It's been lots.
Not off your bowling.
Usually you ball it and don't look. But I remember, Mitch Marsh recently, Australian, for Perth Scorchers. I was playing in the Champions League out in South Africa at Centurion. And there's a huge stand. I mean, you've got to walk up about 100 steps to get to the changing rooms, and then you've got this big stand. And a little part-time offspring. Mitch, his eyes just lit up. And you ran down the wicket, and you thought, oh, he's nowhere near this. But he just swung through it. Cleared the stand. I mean, on
cleared
the
stand,
at the Centurion, cleared the stand, didn't touch the roof at all. Went over it and they recorded it at 116, but I think it was 116 metres when it disappeared.
New balls, please.